Insertion sort. Now, in this lesson, we are going to talk about another sorting algorithm named insertion sort. Definition. Insertion sort is a sorting algorithm in which the element are transferred one at a time to the right position. In other words, an insertion sort helps in building the final sorted list, one atom at a time. With the movement of higher rank elements, an insertion sort has the benefits of simplicity and low overhead. Insertion sort is not the best sorting algorithm in terms of performance, but it's a little more efficient than selection sort and bubble sort in practical scenarios. Insertion sort is also pretty intuitive sorting technique. Let's see what it is. So let's say we want to sort a list of integers given to us in the form of an array. Let's call this array A. This is A. Let's call this array A. We have six elements in this array. So we have indices from 0 to 5.
These are indices from 0 to 5. Okay.
What we can do is we can start by saying that we will divide the array in two subsets. Initially, elements till index 0 will be part of sorted subset or sorted half, because if you have one element in a set, the set is always sorted and all other elements are part of unsorted elements. And now we will go on picking elements from the unsorted subset and we will keep on inserting them into the sorted subset. So we will kind of keep expanding the sorted subset till unsorted subset becomes empty. At any stage, let's say the cell in blue, this is cells in blue are part of sorted subsets. Now at this stage, I'll pick up to which is the first element in the unsorted subset. Okay. Programmatically, this will mean sorting the value in same variable. Let's say the name of the variable is value. So all we have done is we have said something like value A1, but for the sake of understanding, let's assume that we have taken out 2 from that position and we have created a hole there at that particular position. Now what we will do is to insert 2 into the sorted part, into the sorted subset. We will shift all number greater than 2 in the sorted part by one position to the right. Okay, we have only one element at this stage in the sorted subset, 7. Which is greater than 2. So sorted subset 7, which is greater than 2. The subset 7 is greater than 2. Okay. So 7 will be shifted one position toward. 7 will be shifted one position toward. Right. So 7 will be shifted one position toward right and the hole will go to position 0. And now we will fill up to 2 at position.
Okay, 5, 2 and 7 the position 1.
Okay. And now we will fill up to 2 at position 0. We will fill up to 2 in the hole. And now we are sorted till index 1 now. Once again we will pick up the first element from the unsorted part. So we will create a hole like this. Remember, this is no actual taking out of 4 from this position. 4. So we will create a hole like this. Remember, that is no position, we are just filling. Remember, there is no actual taking out of 4 from this position. We are just filling. We are just filling up 4 in another variable and assuming that there is a hole at the particular position. Now once again we will shift all the number greater than 4 by one position to the right. We will do some one by one. Okay, we will start at position 1 and see if the number is greater than 4. 7 is greater than 4. Let's see. 7 and this is 4. So 7 and 4. So we will be shifted to index 2 and the hole will now move to index 1. Let's see. The 0th position is 2 and now we are sort 7 is greater than 4. So 4 is the position of 1 and 7 is 2. Okay, so now we will look at 2. This is 2. Okay, look at 2. 2 is not greater than 4. So no more shifting is needed. We will simply put 4 at index 1. And now we are sorted till index 2. And now we will pick one from the unsorted part. So no more shifting is needed. We will simply put 4 at index 1. And now we are sorted till index 2. And now we will pick one from the unsorted part. Till index 2. And now we will pick one from the unsorted part. Once again we will start shifting all the elements greater than 1. All the elements greater than 1. In the sorted subset, one position toward 9. Right. 7 is greater than 1. So we will shift it and the hole will now move to index 2. Now move to index 2. Number 4 is also greater than 1, so it will also shift. Okay, this is greater than 1, so this is a is also greater than 1, so it will also shift. Number 2 is also greater than 1, so we'll shift to 0.
will shift to 0 and we
do not have any number greater than 2 shifted.
So we will move on to this row. And now we are sorted till index 3. Okay, we'll index 3. And we will repeat the same insertion logic for 5 and 3 as well. Okay. For 5, we will have to shift only 7. For 3, we will have to shift 7, 5 and 4. So finally we go to at index 2. So finally we have sorted list. This particular in place logic of shifting and inserting element to sort a list, insertion sort algorithm. Let's see another example with code. So this is a pseudo code of insertion sort. Let's see one example on it. Explanation. This is the one example. 12, 11, 13, 5, 6. Let's first look for I equals to 1. Second element of the array to 4, last element of the array, I equals to 1. Since all is smaller than 12, move 12 and insert 11 before 12. 11, 12, 13, 5, 6. Okay. So I equals to 2. 13 will remain at its position as well as all elements in A are smaller than 13. I equals to 3. 5 will move to the beginning and all other elements from 11 to 13 will move one position ahead of their current position. 5, 11, 12, 13, 6. Okay. I equals to 4. So 6 will move to position after 5 and element from 11 to 13 will move one position ahead of other current position. 5, 6, 11, 12, 13. Time complexity. See boundary cases. Insertion sort takes maximum time to sort if elements are sorted in reverse order, and it takes minimum time order of n when elements are already sorted. Algorithm paradigm. Incremental approach. Sorting in place, yes. Stable, yes. Online, yes. Uses. Insertion sort is used when number of elements is small. It also be useful when input array is almost sorted, only few elements are misplaced. Thank you. I hope आपको ये वीडियो बहुत अच्छा लगा होगा.